Hello everybody and welcome to episode number 5 of Factions. Now, episode number 5 is aligned with my 300 subscriber special. Now, this is not the official 300 subscriber special. The official 300 subscriber special will come out sometime next week. Now, I know that's a bit, you know, too far, but I didn't expect to get 300 subscribers this fast. So, you know, it's kind of a bit of a surprise for me. I knew 300 subscribers was coming, but I just reached like 20 subscribers in like 3 days, which was insane. But now we're gonna be opening some crate keys for in episode number 5. We got 3 bolt keys, 3 for episode 300, I guess. But let's go open each one of them and see what we get. So the number one, let's see. I never knew you could do that. All right, so this is what you could get. I want a super golden apple or spawner kid. Money will be fine as well. MCMMO is pretty cool too. So MCMMO, money, or spawner kid, or the common key, of course. But let's go 1, 2, 3. I got the same thing I got last time. All right, well, let's go again. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I got a stack of obsidian. Now let's go 1, 2, 3, the final one. Nice, we got 25 MCMMO. So slash redeem, swords, 25. There you go, now if we do swords. Oops, again. There you go, finally. 130, our level is really getting up there. So yeah guys, I really don't know what to do in this factions episode, so I'm gonna be trying to get a war set up for the 300 subscriber special. A short war, 2v2 probably, me and King with other people. So hopefully we can get that set up, and if we do, then I'll be pretty cool. Yeah, I'll be right back and hopefully we get this set up. So yes, let's go. Okay guys, so we actually couldn't get the 2v2 with Pepsi, or Pepsi, whatever. But I got a 1v1 with Chris. We got a 1v1 with Chris, basically full prot 4, and then sharpness 4, diamond sword. But yeah, hopefully King can accept my request, please. Yeah, no gapples, no potions. Hopefully he follows that. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die. I'm among the worst PvPers in this, you know, in this server. So I'm probably gonna die. But we agree to get the stuff back. No, but all right. Okay, so he'll count down. Is this knockback? Okay, this is knockback and this is non-knockback. Okay, I got it. Bum ba da bum. Let's go. 3. Come on. Come on. 2, 1. I like we're not doing anything. I'm scared. Really, Chris? Come on. Well, if he's gonna use gapples, then I'm gonna... Oh my god. This guy, though. He's probably gonna beat me, though. It was absorption from the golden app. Oh, yeah, okay. Okay, okay. Alright, come on. Let's just go, man. This is gonna embarrass me even more. Let's go on. This is knockback. This is no knockback. Okay. Ready, go. Where you go, boy? Oh, wrecked. I'm wrecking him. That's the knockback, though. The knockback. Oh, no. Oh, he's wrecking him. What? How? How is he going to beat me? That doesn't make any sense. Baby, first of all, we're going to another round with PvP. Kid PvP. Because my stuff... So, basically, as soon as I died, I crashed. So, that's why I cut, like, all of a sudden. So, I'm sorry about that. I crashed, and then clear lag happened. So, all of my stuff was cleared, which sucked. But, now we got, you know, now we got Kid PvP. Kid PvP, let's go. Let's go. I think I can take him with Kid PvP. I'm pretty sure I can take him. Oh no, he's wrecking. Oh, nice. Okay, I got him. Nice. Am I about to die because how many hearts? I think I had 3, I think. Okay. I'm pretty sure I had 3. Oh my god, my computer is actually having a bit of trouble. What? I swear, if this guy kills me, I'm gonna kill him. If he kills me, I'm gonna kill him. You heard that, Chris? If you kill me, I kill you. Actually, I probably wanna kill him. What the heck? Why are we full diamond? Get up. Go. Alright. Alright, sorry, it's taking. Do you have one? Sorry, it's taking a bit too long. I really don't know what to do after this for my episode, so I don't know. By the way, I guess after we finish this, I'll announce like a sort of 300 subscriber giveaway on the server. So that's gonna be cool. What? What do you want, King Hobbit? Go to each place. Okay. I guess I'm going to this side first. Okay, ready? I'm gonna pre-gapple because, oops, I was lagging, okay. Oops, I'm lagging a bit, but hopefully that doesn't kill me. Why did King shoot him? I'm lagging. Wait, why is he not... Wait. Look, I'm hitting him, but nothing is happening. Wait, what? Why? What the fuck? What? Oh, was I really lagging that much? You owe me another 10k. You gave it to a random player. Oh yeah, by the way, I spawned. But okay, that's it. I'm done. Alright, well, I'll be right back. Boy already. But he was AFK. Alright guys, so, we might as well, since we lost all our armor, and if we go to our PV1, we don't, let me do it again. We don't have any other armor than this Prot 3, so we might as well just make some armor, to finish off the episode. A bit of a short episode, I just don't know what to do in this server anymore. You know, it's really hard to find raids, and if we do find a raid, it's probably not too good. So, we're gonna buy some levels, and, do slash shop. And we're going to hopefully get full prop 4, and a good sword, hopefully. And we might as well get a bow, so, let's go. Level 30, prop 3, that's not too good. Wait, what? Oh. Yeah, okay. Prot 3. Are you kidding me? Is that all I'm gonna get? Prot 3? Come on, give me a Prot 4. Oh, that sucks. Alright, well, we need to get good gear. If you don't know, that costs 5,000 each, so... Oh my god, I have 400,000. I'm losing lots of money by doing this, but, but whatever, it's... Oh no, really? Did I really just do that? Power 4? Okay, that's not that bad. Let me just shop. I'm gonna buy better boots, because I need better boots, and a better sword, and we might as well get a pick. Yeah, that's pretty much all we need, right? Because I can combine my YouTube kit with this and get Prot 4, so... Oh my goodness, why? Oh, okay, I know what to do. But okay, let's get this. I know what I'm doing. What? Alright, this efficiency 4, fortune 2, fortune 3, that's not that bad. Smite 4, that sucks. But, oh, actually we can combine this, alright. That's the only good thing about this. We can do this. This, we got a fresh new, diamond sword, 1, 2. Buddy, come on, diamond, come on. Sharpness 3, unbreaking 3. That sucks. Our enchanting skills is bad. Come on. Oh my goodness. We're wasting so much money. Prot 3. Alright. Whatever. We got Prot 3. Okay. That's fine, I guess. It's not too good. We got a power 4, that's pretty good, that's bad. Alright, so let's just store this in our home, in our, huge F home. So, let's store our pick and, this crappy boots. By the way, look at this. King has been doing, a lot of work, and look at this. He has 2 iron golem spawners already, so that's pretty cool. He also, I think I showed this last episode, yeah, he fixed this up. I almost died, okay. Actually, Feather Falling 4 wouldn't have hurt a bit, but, you know. Whatever. Gold slash picks. What? Where did my picks go? Oh my god. Really, King? Where do you put my pickaxes? King! What's wrong with you, King? Oh my god, okay. That's not mine. King, really? I had my picks since here. Okay, whatever. That's why I have my old vault. Because I can store it whatever I want. And I know that no one will move it, so... So yeah, guys. Just hopefully that wraps up the episode. I'll be right back with the giveaway information, so give me a second. Alrighty guys, so hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, punch the like button and comment down your IGN and tell me why you want to win 100k. 100k, this is a 300 subscriber special for this server, it's 100k in-game money. Now, just so you guys believe me, I have 208. Oh my goodness, I just spent 200,000. I just noticed I spent 200,000 in making that prod 3. That's pretty bad, but whatever. I have 282,000, and I'm gonna be giving 100,000 to the winner who comments down their IGN, likes the video, and tell me a reason why you want to win 100,000. Now, the reason could be as simple as I want to upgrade my farm, or I don't have money, or I just want another 100,000 to my bank. It's just easy, just write down your IGN. Why is my hand black? I need to fix my skin. But whatever, just comment down your IGN, like the video, share it with your friends, and yeah, you can win 100,000 in-game money. Now, if you don't win, don't worry, still comment your IGN, because I'm gonna be giving out 9 stacks of obsidian. So there's gonna be 2 chances of winning. Well, 1 chance of winning 100k, which is the grand prize. Another chance of getting 9 stacks of obsidian, which is sort of the small prize. The third chance you can win is 2 stacks of blocks of gold. And the final prize is a full set of prod 4. Now, I don't have it right now, but I'll be combining this whole prod 4 set, and I'll have it ready, don't worry. Yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed. Make sure to participate in the giveaway, as this is the biggest giveaway on my channel, sorry. And basically the IP will be in the description. Also, the IP is play.raidmc.org. So if you don't want to look in the description, but this is the biggest giveaway on my channel. I'm pretty much giving away everything that I have, but I'll probably make it back soon. So yeah, this is for all the support on my videos, and yeah, remember to comment down your IGN, punch the like button, and share it with your friends. Goodbye.